particular situation, I have to understand the culture of what I'm around.
Absolutely. This, again, huge nerd. One of my favorite books is Dune by Frank Herbert, right? Even if you're not a reader, go read Dune by Frank Herbert. But he has this saying in there where he's talking about greatness and how it's dangerous. Right. And one of the lines, Frank Herbert has a PhD in psychology, by the way, which makes his book great. But the line basically reads that if at any point a man falls in love with his own myth, he will be destroyed. Mm. And that can be applied to any aspect of the entertainment thing. And it's certainly applicable to Kanye, right? Mm. The second that you forget that your success, your celebrity, whatever, is a persona, that it's a projection of you, not really you.
Yeah.
As soon as you're saying, like, that's me, right? Like, the physical entity, Martin Lopez, is a star, no longer a mortal man. That's the end.
Right.
It's over.